News Channel 5, on your side, starts now.
But we begin tonight with new information about the death of a local high school senior. St. Ignatius High School's website says 17-year-old Adam Grodzik died in a car accident early this morning. He was a member of the school's lacrosse team. Of course, we will continue to follow the story and bring you any new updates right here on News Channel 5 and NewsNet5.com.